After a disappointing opener, the Blues look to bounce back against its another Central Division rival in town, the Chicago Blackhawks. The first of three meetings this month, the rivalry renewed. Blues and Blackhawks start right now.
And now Maroon gets free. Back for Colton Parayko. And then back for O'Reilly. Blues get set up in deep. That's what they want to do. In front, Tarasenko shot. And that goes wide.
Well, great setup there by O'Reilly behind the net. And
against each other in NHL. Here's a long drive by Petrangelo. Save, it's loose. And Shen was after it for a moment, but that's covered by Ward.
Yeah, good keep in there by Alex Petrangelo on the right point. As we take a look at the right side of your screen, Petrangelo doesn't leave the zone, keeps it in. Might have been a little redirection by Jordan Kyrou in front. And you can see number 17, Jaden Schwartz here, looking like there might be a loose puck after Shen with a little redirection. Now watch, here comes Schwartz trying to get at that loose puck under Cam Ward.
And now it is done. On the wing, Blay gets in, a shot, rebound, Bozak, and a save by Ward with his pad. There's some other issues. Now the Blues come in, Tarasenko, he goes wide, and a good stick check to break it up. Here comes Steen with Bozak, to Bozak, and a shot, another call coming up. And just like the Blues power play, this one is short-circuited as the Hawks take a minor. Sends it across O'Reilly, a drive and a save by Ward. And then Seabrook roughs up O'Reilly, but Maroon gets it free. Great pass, Parayko. In front, he scores! Parayko, a power play goal. He crushed it.
Well, Colton Parayko had a chance to fire one just before that. He said he played it to Ryan O'Reilly to his left. This time, no mistake whatsoever. The goaltender's going to come out. You can see that Anisimov comes out. I don't think it glanced off his stick, but might have made it more difficult, and it had some heat on it as well.
Henry Jokiharju, a 19-year-old, and a pad saved by Jake Allen. Here come the Hawks to break it, and Jake Allen dives! Kept in a drive! And a save on Duncan Keith by Allen! It was Scramble City back to the goal for Jake Allen. As he tried to tuck it under the pad of Ward. And glove down,
man.
By O'Reilly.
What a hit
to Tarasenko. Wide open in front. He scores! Tarasenko!
The shot squirts through the legs, off the leg, and into the net on the short side.
Here come the Hawks to the line. Taves. Now DeBrincat. Pass back, Gustafson, a shot, rebound, they score! That was jammed in, maybe by Taves, and it is 2-1.
And, oh yeah, as Taves was skating to his right, he leans back with his stick right there, and an awkward-looking play as Petrangelo doesn't read that coming off the boards.
And the Blues don't clear it. And it's on the tape of Kane again. In the slot, shoots, he scores! What a shot, and it's 2-2.
Jake Allen goes down, and that puck eyes on the top corner, blocker side.
Steen and Schwartz, Shen gets in. Steen trying to track it down. Now in front, backhander by Perron. And a save by Ward. To the back for Steen. And then Shen in tight for Schwartz. A shot trying to bank it off the arm of Ward. And he waits through a seam. And a long shot block. Blues get their penalized player back. Kane wide open in front. A shot saved by Jake Allen.
Oh, good save right there.
No Hawk shot to the power play. That last one came after Perron had gotten out of the box. And a shot by Tarasenko and a save by Ward. Long pass intended for Bozak. He gets it. And he drops it, but Steen lost an edge. And the Hawks get it, and here they come, dangerous into the zone. Kane, right in, a shot, rebound, they score! As Kruger gets the rebound. Now the Hawks have scored three straight and lead 3-2.
It's the old pass off pad. Kane fires it off the pad. It ends up going right on the tape right there to Marcus Kruger. And Kruger's got a wide open net. Three straight goals for the Hawks, and now the Blues trail by one.
Tarasenko and Dunn play catch. And now O'Reilly with it. He walks in, flips it onto a Maroon. Pass in front off a skate. Angles one to the corner for Shent.
What a smart play by Kyrou.
And now Kyrou again. He gets free. Right on, and a save by Ward. And now Schwartz, rink-wide feed for Tarasenko. He delays, now a drive and a save by Ward with his glove. Maroon at O'Reilly. Butler across for Parayko. He winds it, hits the goalpost. Oh, he had Ward beaten and nearly had a second tonight. Yeah, Robert Thomas said earlier that he sometimes played 30 minutes a night at junior as play is tripped up. And the Blues will go to the power play. O'Reilly to the back for Vince Dunn. Back to O'Reilly. In front, Maroon. Back door! Tarasenko!
Oh, no!
What a save by Ward!
Did he get a stick on that?
Unbelievable save. Another shot by Bozak. And a save by Ward again. To the line now to Tarasenko. He fakes it. And works in a shot off the arm of Ward. And we get the horn. Darren, they might review this, and they obviously will, as Ward got a stick on the shot by Tarasenko.
Well, very similar to the play that Robert Thomas made against the Winnipeg Jets, but upon further review, Toronto saw that, waves the horn. The fans are on their feet because they see it on the beautiful Jumbotron here. And although Cam Ward made a valiant, brilliant effort to knock it out of midair, it is going to be a goal in the game-tying goal. You can see the Maroon backhand pass is outstanding. Tarasenko's shot. Look at that. Across the goal line. And it's in the net.
Now handed back to Schwartz in front of Barbashev. He missed it. And then Butler the drive. He scores! The Butler has done it! And the Blues have taken a 4-3 lead.
Amazing look right there under the bar and in. A perfect shot from Butler.
Trying to cut to the middle. Drop pass. And a shot, save, rebound, and they score! And Taves has tied the game as he gets the rebound. Tarasenko on his right. Hawks get it. Long stretch pass to Kane. He comes in, a drive, and a save by Allen with 47 seconds left in the third. With five to go, he can't clear it in. And for the first time in this young season, we will go to 3-on-3 overtime. Tarasenko carries the mail into the zone. Great pass in front, Petrangelo, the shot! And that's blocked by Keith, and it goes high out of play. Drops it off to Dunn. Fires it, and Taves gets it, and he's got a breakaway in overtime. Taves to win it, and he scores! His third tonight! Now the Hawks win in overtime.
And here we go, this is a beautiful shot. I thought it actually hit the crossbar and went out of play until you see the reaction of the goalie, and it goes off the bar and right down in the net. Heck of a shot there by Johnny Taves.
His third tonight, fourth in two games, and he wins it in overtime. As Chicago prevails 5-4, as they have won two games this year, both in overtime. Blues get a point, but Bernie and Scott, they lose a tough one here.